pay. This my nigga straight. Decided on new pay. Exploding all the red. Take a trip, count racks. This is my niggas who street. 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 This is my nigga straight. Decided on new pay. Exploding all the
submission will be our winner. Should be a great one. Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Myron, would you agree that in a matchup like this, you have to move quickly and know when to seize the opportunity?
Absolutely. That could be the difference maker. The windows of opportunity are so small in this environment.
And being at the right place at the right time to pick up the scraps is the way to go.
Really just laying it in.
Ooh, what impact. Look out here. Elbow smash. Boom, right in the button. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Boom, straight forearm. Oh, what a crash. Don't be mistaken. She's sending a message with a takedown like that.
Bianca Belair is making a statement.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, look at just...
Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
A clothesline.
Ouch.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Bianca Belair, big move coming. Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
Set up for a second time.
Face crusher.
Good night. She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
Bianca Belair, can she end it here? And finds a counter.
Two.
And Carmelo escapes, man, that was close.
From behind.
Front face lock applied into the guillotine.
Setting up.
Ah, oh, look at this.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Not good for the back and bottom. She's licking her chops right across the face.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Carmella is on the attack.
Flatliner!
Face first.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Carmella with a nice reversal. There she goes, back in the ring now. She's trying to sneak one. Around the world on the WWE Network, WWE fans are glued to their sets watching this match.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Super kick!
Good.
The shoulders are down.
I can't believe it.
Carmella is feeling good right now, but she better find a way to finish this thing.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana.
She's in full control now. Can she keep her down? And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Oh, what a strike to the back.
Setting up.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Overhand right lands. Showing no signs of defense here, guys. Boom, right. the button.
She is queuing it up again.
In the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
Front face on the pile into the guillotine.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
Oh, and knee.
Lights out.
Here she goes. Back in the ring now.
Carmella just barely got out of the way.
An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Attack to the midsection.
Oh, what a kick!
Vicious.
So ruthless.
And she heads to the floor.
Well, they're looking to take a few deep breaths. Think about her next move.
Carmella's getting after it now.
She continues to press.
She wants it one more time.
Uh-oh, looking low in. The EST.
Timing.
That might have been it.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
That is a great reversal.
Lands face first. For the win. There's two.
Bianca Belair with the victory.
We got our money's worth for that one. Take a look.
Your winner, Bianca Belair!
Going to add that match to the highlight reel.
Wow, that was intense. And to be honest, I wouldn't have been surprised.
Superstar who is all about that competitive spirit.
Well, unfortunately, that's not the same thing as being all about that winning spirit, which is what really matters here in WWE.
I actually heard he's ready, willing, and capable to win here tonight.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, he did.
Boom! Big boot!
Nice.
He's not looking good here, guys.
reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess. German suplex.
I don't think Chad Gable is looking so good right now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Chad Gable's brought his energy and focus from amateur wrestling straight into sports entertainment, and the results thus far have been excellent. Gable's a superior athlete who can take any superstar down regardless of their physical size.
Speed, strength, and an amazing technical prowess means Chad is ready, willing, and Gable, as the Olympian likes to say, to turn someone's lights out in the ring real quick.
Cesaro has found huge success as a part of the bar with his partner Sheamus. What can he do to succeed here on his own?
Well, for starters, Cesaro can't rely on the tag to pull him out of trouble if he needs to catch his win. He's got to have a full match strategy and not burn through his power early. He also needs to get in some big hits and keep his opponent reeling so he can take control of the pace. Slow and steady wins the match for the big man here.
Oh my gosh!
What an uppercut.
And now Chad Gable. There's the cover. Can he do it? And Chad Gable quickly kicks out.
That's too early for that. Look at Cesaro stalking him.
Oh, clothesline!
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Cesaro is done!
Are you ready?
Sling blade!
Nicely done.
Mm-hmm. Keep your eyes on this one. Well scouted reversal there. We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started. WWE Universe here in Mobile, Alabama is literally shaking the arena in anticipation of this one.
Down they go.
Oh, that offense taking a toll on her.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Dropkick.
smash. Snap suplex, very effective. Oh, nasty fall.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Changes her fortune there.
Belly to belly!
Fish hoping to end it here.
And the shoulders up.
It's gonna take more than that.
Finds a way to reverse. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know, it's gonna be tough to make it to the corner.
Here we go, she's almost there.
The tag looks to be inevitable at this point.
She makes it to her corner.
And not a moment too soon.
Oh, and she turns it around.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
Five.
Hoist it up.
Six.
What a tag team match this has been. Snap suplex, very effective.
Eight.
Down they go.
The close of this match is just ahead.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to her corner to make the tag.
Ten. Okay,
and we have our winners.
We gotta take another look.
Here are your winners.
Big win for her tonight.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised about the outcome. When it's your night, it's your night.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off. Now let's see if this Colorado Springs crowd agrees as we get underway here.
Inverted suplex!
Up and...
Oh, put down face first.
Bob. DDT!
Dropkick with precision. Devastating elbow. Not looking good right now.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Uh-oh. Dragon screw.
Ooh, bullseye.
Knee right to the gut. Stomping down. She ducks out of the way there. Looking bad for her here. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Bang!
She returns the favor there.
Avoiding trouble there. Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
Oh, what a counter. Wasn't expecting that.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Two. Vicious attack.
She might be in some trouble now.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Inside the ring now.
Four. It is just incredible. Four. It's electric in this arena tonight.
Just needs to do more damage.
Ouch. Harsh impact.
She's taking charge here.
She's taking command of the situation.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
The women's revolution has turned into the women's evolution.
Not what she was looking for.
She scores big with the counter. Inverted power slam.
Wow.
Here we go. And shoulders are down. Two count, three. Oh, I thought that was it.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
If she turns it around.
Big back body drop. She got out of the way there.
Her evasion techniques are on point.
A running knee lift.
Well, into your modeling career.
Inverted suplex.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Ooh, impressive counter.
And again, yet another counter.
Oh, huge big boot.
And this has got to be it.
Oh,
just a step quicker.
Ooh, what impact. Boom, what impact.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Pump ball. Take all the wind out of you.
Hooked up, and a
tremendous back suplex.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh, that there.
This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys.
I asked Shinsuke Nakamura, what exactly does King of Strong Style mean? And he just said, hitting people hard.
Well, you're an idiot, Saxton, and you suck at journalism. You could watch Shinsuke in the ring and figure that out on yourself.
DDT!
Oh, running knee lift.
Oh, brutal. Now momentum is in the corner of Shinsuke Nakamura.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Vicious knee.
And Ziggler making him think twice.
That's what Ziggler does.
Oh, chop block.
Gets him with a counter.
Nice right hand.
Truly spectacular.
Dolph Ziggler forced into defensive mode here.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There's got to be some explanation.
Here we go. Nakamura setting up.
In.
Well, he's a jokester, but when it matters, Ziggler never messes around.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Somehow gets the tag.
Shinsuke Nakamura just too fast for him.
It's like trying to fight smoke.
Two. Dropkick.
Oh, great height.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time when matches are won and lost.
Followed by the leg drop. Check out Brood's offense.
Reversal. He might have been waiting on that one. Now he's been put on the defensive.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Uh-oh. And breaks the hold.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal.
Russian leg sweep. Big punch finds its mark. Nakamura.
The King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nakamura.
This one is done.
Shinsuke Nakamura just changed the momentum of this match.
Somehow, some way.
And Ziggler making him think twice.
That's what Ziggler does.
Oh, what a crash.
Whoa, Brood able to avoid damage.
Nice.
Not again. One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow.
Check out Brood's offense.
He got out of the way.
Kick to the gut.
Black mask. And he goes for the pin.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, Matthew and Shinsuke Nakamura.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
When you put these two together,
people seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has. Here's the battle. Here's
San Jose looking to unleash some brutality early.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Kick right to the midsection. And the offensive display by Sami Zayn.
Enziguri right on the mark. And Sami Zayn exploiting the opening.
Smart. He's hurting now. If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse. Clothesline!
Oh, stomping away. Downward spiral.
See ya.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
A fearless assault from Sami.
He's looking relentless. Often known as the land of opportunity when Sami Zayn became a part of the SmackDown Live roster, it was a chance for a fresh start.
Yeah, but eventually Zayn admitted to feeling directionless. It felt like he was misled with unfulfilled promises, and his perspective on SmackDown Live began to change.
Perspective of SmackDown Live in mind before his viewpoint changed, I thought Sami was at the very least admirable and moral in the way he took on obstacles.
Colt, Zayn tried overcoming obstacles in the right manner, but the system never treated him fairly. If he kept doing things the right way, then what? Maybe in 4 or 5 years his time will come. Morality does not win you championships, fellas.
We've got a cover. Plenty of fight left.
Did Zayn kick out there? I'd say, yep.
Oh, don't start.
Great agility. Beautiful athleticism.
What's this? Oh, a Luma kick from
He could pin his opponent right here.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
Looks like the Sami Show continues to roll tonight.
How do we get the sacks?
with no mask, give me a cash. I ain't joking, no life. If you had some shit, I ain't high.
This my new strap, decided on a new pair. Explore my way, take a trip, can't rest. This my new street.